Interesting old for a four violin. We would estimate its age around early 1900s. It bears a repair label from František Pelíček, dated 1952. The back is a nicely flamed two-piece maple back, and the front a medium to fine-grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received new ebony pegs, new ebony tailpiece and ebony chin rest, as well as a new bridge and new strings.